My mother came pretty close to death when she had her heart surgery. And they didn't, you know, she was 84 already, and she had 5 bypasses. So that's when we had to talk about death and dying, and she wasn't happy, you know. But she did ask for the priest, and we, you know, and he prayed over her. But there again, when she got better, the priest wanted to visit her. You know what she said? Oh, I think maybe I'm going to die. I don't want him here. See? It's so sad because only he wanted to say, oh, you did so well. I'm so glad you're home. But in her ways of thinking, if the priest comes home, then that's bad luck. Because in the past, they only came to give your last rites. For her, she doesn't believe that the priest can come to pray for her to get better. She says, you're not telling the truth, I'm going to die. Because that's how they used to do it. It's a bad sign.